I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable USB debugging mode on your Android phone or tablet. Are you looking to take your Android experience to the next level? USB debugging mode is a hidden feature in your Android device that acts as a bridge for communication between your device and a computer with the Android SDK software development kit installed. This mode is crucial for development purposes, sideloading apps, or performing advanced data operations. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of enabling USB debugging mode on your Android phone or tablet. Whether you're an aspiring app developer or a curious tech tinkerer, unlocking this feature will open up a world of possibilities. The first step in this process is to enable developer mode on your Android device. Let's walk through those steps first. Step 1. Navigate to the Android home screen and then swipe up from the bottom of the screen to open the apps menu. Step 2. Tap Settings in this menu. The settings screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down and then tap About Device. Step 4. Scroll down this screen until you see Build Number and then tap Build Number 7 times. As you're tapping, you'll see a note that shows you how many more taps you have left until you're a developer. Keep tapping until you see a message that says you're now a developer. Now that you've enabled developer mode, let's walk through the steps to enable USB debugging mode on your Android phone or tablet. Step 1. Tap System in this menu. System options are displayed. Step 2. Tap Developer Options in this list. The Developer Options menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down this menu to the Debugging section and then tap to toggle on USB debugging. A window pops up letting you know that USB debugging is intended for development purposes only. Step 4. Tap OK in this window. USB debugging mode will be enabled on your Android device going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.